Overwatch these nuts.
This is war and it's on tonight. So get off and fight. Get off and fight. You've had all your life to run and hide. Stop off, they'll stop off. Let's do this. Break, yeah, we're about ready to break, yeah, we're about ready to break, yeah, we're about ready to break. This is war, and it never ends, so get up, get up, get up, get up.
Hello, my lovely monsters. I am Foss the Silver Chimera, and this is Marvel Rivals, the brand new hero shooter where you shoot things with heroes. Think Paladins or Overwatch, but with no dark, disturbing baggage. Yet. What this game does have is a cornucopia of your favorite Marvel characters, like an alcoholic, the devil, the goat, and a schizophrenic. They even have Squirrel Girl.
Damn!
Why is she thick like that, though? The story of the game is there. TLDR, something, something, timey-wimey, something, something, multiverse, something, something. There are two dooms, and they want to doom us all. Or something. Something. It's the usual Marvel comic book BS, and it will slowly be revealed over time. The important thing here is the gameplay. And is it any good? Yee. We got our usual hero shooter affair. You and your team need to stand on a place, walk with a place, kill or be killed a bunch, get flamed in chat, get called racial slurs, pop your ultimate, and win. Enough said. The game is 6v6, full of fast-paced action, and things can get downright chaotic. In a good way. Matches are fluid and full of satisfying combat and clutch moments. And this is elevated by the team-up system and the destructible environments. The latter makes it feel like a real comic book fight, with heroes and villains smashing through walls and tearing down ceilings. But it's not just for show. By breaking certain parts of the map, you can now open up new pathways or close some off completely. It's a fun way to add a level of strategy by hiding it in a bit of fun power fantasy. The former allows for every match to have a random X factor that, if used properly, can swing a fight in your favor. But it also lets you live out some classic Marvel moments, like the fastball special. Hulk and Wolverine can team up by Banner grabbing Logan and hurling him into the enemy team. Venom even gives Spider-Man and Penny a new ability where they shoot a bunch of symbiote spikes that do damage and push enemies away. That gives the game brownie points, if you ask me. It helps give every match a bit more variety and randomness, so they still feel fresh, and it's really fun to explore combos when you're playing with your buddies. There are even some combos that don't have an assigned team up but are just fun to play with. For example, I love playing Venom and Groot with my buddy because Groot is really good at trapping people in an area and Venom is perfect for exploiting that. Although there are some combos that I feel are missing, like why don't Storm and Black Panther have a team up? They're married in the comics, well, were married in the comics. Maybe their team up could be called Alimony.
Fear her lawyers!
I don't know what it is, but the game is just fun. Feels good to play, and it gives me that one more match syndrome, you know what I mean? One thing I know helps is the presentation and the quality of the game. Everything is so lovingly crafted and handled with care. All the characters are well voice acted, and there's plenty of fun interactions and quips to enjoy. Every match has these cool animations at the start and the end that jump off the screen with flair, and everything in the game has this beautiful art style that is a treat to watch. All the heroes have new designs, and a lot of them are just straight bangers. Hawkeye has never looked this cool, and I will die on this hill. The only one that I'm not a huge fan of is Wolverine.
Look how they massacred my boy.
I think they tried to make him too anime, and I'm not really digging it. Luckily, there are skins galore, And we got classics like Bagman for Spidey and Mr. Knight, which look awesome, and I'm trying very, very hard not to buy. Lord give me strength. And we have a whole slew of costumes from the movies. Lord give me strength. And I know it's a matter of time, but hurry up and give me the black suit for Spider-Man. But that brings me to the things that I want for this game. I definitely want more modes. Like, the arcade TDM is cute and all, but it's over before it starts, and I don't want to play kill confirmed. I want to punch people in their faces, so I'd like if it was just kills and like went to 100, so I can get a bit more practice with some of these heroes in, and I don't want to worry about picking up engrams from Destiny. I know the subject of roll queue has been brought up, and it's a complicated one. Sometimes I want to jump straight into the shit and enjoy the absolute chaos that is 5 DPS in one tank. But on the other hand, can we please get a healer? I'm getting railed harder than Squirrel Girl on the internet right now. I think just have two different playlists. One with roll queue, when you want to play for wins and a warm up for competitive, and one that's a lawless wasteland. But fun. Alas, I'm not a game designer, and I know it's more complicated than hit button make game better. The bright side is, the game seems to be in it for the long haul, with new heroes being on the way, and soon. I'm hoping for Daredevil, Deadpool, Miles Morales, my boy Scott Summers, and my favorite Catholic Nightcrawler. That's the exciting thing about this game, though. They have so many people to pick from. I mean, we're talking Marvel. The sky's the limit. The game's not perfect. No game is. There's stuff I'm not thrilled about, but I can't really tell if that's because of this game or just gaming as a whole. Like, most people insta-locking DPS and not caring about team composition, or the fact that some characters are a bit overtuned. Like Hela, who hits like a truck, or literal war crimes. But I'm sure that they'll be balanced at some point, or I'll get good enough to counter them on my own. The game is brand new, and the meta is still forming. Characters and maps are still being mastered and perfected. So, after the honeymoon phase, we'll just have to wait and see where the dust settles. That being said, nerf Scarlet Witch. Anyway, the game has a battle pass, which I don't really have an opinion on. I might get it, I might not. The skins in it are pretty cool, but none of these characters I plan on maining. From what I understand, it's not going anywhere, so that's definitely a plus. Way I see it, it's your money, do what you want. If you want a shiny new skin to take into competitive to get your ass beat, go right ahead. I'll be right next to you with the default Spider-Man skin until they add the black suit. And that's all right. Hopefully we'll have some fun. At the end of the day, the game is free. It sounds good, looks good, and feels good. The moment-to-moment gameplay is fast, frenetic, in the best way possible. The roster is impressive and filled to the brim with classic Marvel characters and some that maybe you haven't heard of before. And the overall quality is high because they got that Disney money. Is it better than Overwatch? Yes. For me, there's nothing wrong with Overwatch, on paper, but I've loved these characters since I was a kid. I grew up with them, so this game knows how to grab my nostalgia and stroke it just right. But that's me, you know? I think it just vibes with me better than Overwatch does. Maybe it's the art style, maybe it's the third-person camera, but I'm enjoying myself a lot, and I'll continue to play this game at the pleasure of myself. And if there's one thing you can count on me doing, it's pleasuring myself.
Go fast with the Amazing Spider-Man!
Plus, this game has built up an astounding amount of bad blood and broken promises that left the fanbase shattered and enraged. Yet. But that's what I think of the game. What do you think? Do you like the game? What characters or skin do you want them to add? What is the internet going to do to Squirrel Girl? Talk to me in the comment section below. If you don't know what to say, how about Marvel? That feels appropriate. If you want more Marvel Rivals videos, please let me know. Feel free to check out more of my content if you want. If you could do me a favor and beat the subscribe button like Iron Fist, that would be awesome. Thank you. Shout out to all the new subscribers. Welcome, and I hope you enjoy your stay. I am Fossa the Silver Chimera, and I hope you have a joyous day despite the world trying to tear you down. I will see all of you beautiful monsters next time.